Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a twist on the classic series. It's called Pacific Seaweed. We're going to take a large measure of brown silver. So I generally tend to base all my cocktails on a 50 mil measure. And so that's 50 mils of silver. We're going to take 50 mils of pink grapefruit juice, as opposed to the classic regular drink grapefruit juice. The same again with cranberry. And I'm going to put a little splash of lime juice. About 10 to 15 mils of lime juice. And again, just a small amount of sugar syrup. Now the reason I'm putting the sugar syrup into the sea breeze is just to take the bite out of the grapefruit. Grapefruit tends to be a little bit bitter sometimes. And then we... Now this is a real, this is an afternoon sitting outside by a swimming pool cocktail. So here we go, try a little bit of that and see what you think.